It's just one-stop shopping.
Outgoing Democratic Councilwoman Anna Duleep and the Democratic Registrar of Voters have announced a Council on Your Corner event to make it easier for voters to prepare for elections this fall.
It can be very difficult trying to get to City Hall by 4:30 and then trying to find a parking space there. It can be difficult even when you're a member of the Common Council.
With a mayoral primary election coming September 10th, the event gives voters the chance to sign all four candidates' petitions to appear on the primary ballot. Each candidate needs 775 signatures by August 7th. Voters also have access to Deputy Democratic Registrar Bob Sodaro, who will field questions.
You can look up where you're supposed to vote. If you've changed your address within Norwalk, or you want to change from unaffiliated to Democrat so that you can vote in the primary, we're going to have the forms here.
Duleep, who is running for city sheriff, has opened her campaign headquarters at 29 Wall Street for the event. Council on Your Corner runs 2 to 7 p.m. on Friday, July 26th, and 11 a.m. to 8 p.m. on Monday, July 29th.